Hello guys and welcome to Game Indonesia. Dan kali ini sebuah game yang menurut gua brilian konsepnya, Deftaism. Jadi ini game dari Indonesia dan satu orang pembuatnya yaitu Muhammad Fahmi. Salam buat Muhammad Fahmi juga. Dan di sini menariknya adalah game ini mengenai apa ya? Tentang respek beragama, dan di mana di Indonesia sendiri pun respek beragama itu kurang, padahal kita tinggal di negara yang budaya dan agamanya macam ragam, tapi sayangnya respek itu kurang dihargai di Indonesia menurut gua atau menurut pun developernya. Makanya developernya sedikit curhat di game ini. Game ini game singkat, mungkin sekedar berapa menit. Dan kalian bisa tanya-tanya tentang game ini di @fahmihasni, ini Twitternya mungkin, ya. Yeah. Dan kayaknya ini pakai RPG Maker VXS, jadi bagi kalian yang pencinta RPG Maker, mungkin bikin game yang punya konsep yang menarik seperti ini benar-benar jadi apa ya? Motivasi buat kalian munculin cerita yang lebih menarik. So, gue sedikit voice act di sini. Where am I? Dan gamenya dalam bahasa Inggris dan bagusnya mungkin gue belum terlalu banyak maininnya terlalu dalam. I think I've been here before. What's your character with Arbutan? Jadi ini kayak tutorial ya? Enggak juga sih. Jadi kita di dunia apa ini? Watch out! That guy will blow us all because his developer stole him so. Gue suka banget game RPG Maker dulu waktu zaman gue SD. Itu Final Fantasy 1, 2, 3. Tapi ini kayaknya game ini kan gak dibuat buat apa ya, buat apa namanya, battle-battle. Kayaknya gak ada battle-battlenya. Are your mom is only housewife? Did you developers taught her to do so? Enough! Oh, enough! Harus gitu, enough! So, ini rumahnya, rumah si Yu. Wah, when did I fall from my bed? Jadi langsung aja kita lihat gimana jalannya cerita ini. These things really put a big pressure on me sometimes. Maybe taking a walk in the park will help clear my mind a bit. Use spacebar to interact. Shift K to run. Jadi kita bisa lari. Yee, lari. So di sini ada apa? Dompet kosong. So harusnya ada duit di sini. Ayo lihat. Nah, ini gak apa-apa lah, baju. Main pakai baju. So, kayaknya kita ke bawah ya, enggak ada apa-apa di atas. Lagunya lucu. Where are you going, son? Ini ibunya. I'm just going to take a walk, mom. Why you at it? Can't you buy some coffee at the store next door? Kata bapaknya. Sure thing that. Yeah, karena bukan anak durhaka. Jadi kita beli kopi. So, jadi Pokemon apa yang bakal kita tangkap? Gue ingat Pokemon jadinya kalau kayak gini-gini. So, beli kopi di mana? Di item store? Maybe? Yes, how can I help you? Do you have some coffee? I sure it too. It will be 50G. Coffee aja 50 gold. Gak tau G itu apa. G. So, lari aja lari. Yeah. Kok ketutup? Kita masuk malah ketutup. So, kita ngomong dengan bapaknya. Oh my, I forgot to give you the money, didn't I? Don't worry about that. Here, take this. Come on, it's not like I don't drink coffee too. Well, if you say so. Jadi, kita ngambil duit ya. Udah. Ngomong dengan ibunya. Gua gak terlalu merhatiin tadi. Behold, first, before dinner. Okay. Okay, mom. I will... tadi kenapa? Thank you for your purchase. Ini ada cewek cantik, godain dong. Sorry, gak lihat, kayaknya cuma those people. So, ini ada apa ini? Teman-temannya mungkin. Kenapa berubah? Hey, look! It's the terrorist. Wah, fuck you, man. Watch out, guys. He'll blow himself up and kill us all. Seriously? What do you guys have against me? Nothing. We just had your beliefs about the existence of developers. Jadi dia lebih percaya ke Tuhannya, itu seorang developer sih ya, si Yu ini. It's stupid. Come on, are we going to have this conversation again? Yeah, as long as you follow the teaching that taught you to kill people. Are you really comparing me with those extremists just because we both believe in developers? I'm sure as someone that come from United Region of Altimesia, oh ini nama kotanya. You don't like it when people start saying everyone in your country are idiots just because you have that stupid John B. with us your ex-president. At least he and his people were not a bunch of idiots who got angry just because a person from hundreds of years ago was made into a caricature, vandalizing and doing violent things just because of some people express themselves freely using a work of art is stupid. Not all of us are patient enough when somebody offends us like that. Yes, you can generalize us like that. Besides freedom of expression, my ass. If those people need to offend other people just to make their works or jokes get attention, it means those people are not good artists or comedians. Bener. At least we are not stupid like you. As fuck you. Saying that that this word was made by developers instead of an engine is ridiculous. Yeah, and if your developer really do exist, why the hell did you give us AI that allows us to not believe them? Wow, berat juga ya temanya. Ah, seriously, is it so hard for you guys to just respect other people's beliefs? It's not like you guys can prove that developer does not exist. Well, can you prove that they exist? Just wait and see. I'll show you all. When you prove that developer do exist. Yeah. Balik lagi jadi ke rumah, ngambil duit. Terus kita kemana? Gak tahu. Kayaknya kita ngobrol dulu sama papa mama. Hey son, how's the work? Mom, dad, I want to go on a journey to find the proof of developer existence. Yeah, langsung tatap-tatapan mata papa mamanya. We understand what you are going through. Sayangnya kurang detail ya, si Yu ini umurnya berapa. If you want to go on the journey, go ahead. We just want you to be careful on your journey and don't forget about everything we have taught you. Tik-tik-tik, diam aja. Wow, you guys are really going to let me go that easily. I didn't expect that. Hahaha. Harus gitu ya, kata. Hahaha. Gitu ngejek. Did you expect us to forbid you from growing up independently? But what if during the pilgrimage perjalanan, I leave everything you have taught me? Do you think we want you to believe in developers just because we told you so? What you believe is something you have to find yourself, kata ibunya. And if somehow you feel skeptical about your belief, it's fine. Sometimes skepticism is important to find the things you believe in. But honestly, I'm afraid of losing my faith in the developers. My belief in developers and what I've been doing in the name of developers allows me to be at peace. Ini kayak mau perjalanan ke Mekah ya. I don't want to lose that kind of feeling. You don't need to worry about that kind of thing. In your journey, more people will mock you for what you believe. Most of the time, they will only say things such as, you can't prove whether developers do exist or not. But remember, no matter what people out there say to you, no NPC in these games knows 100% whether developers really do exist or not. NPC. No one can give any definitive proof about it. All we can do is believe. Believe in our heart. One extra thing from me. Remember that developers' mind don't work like our AI. The limitation of our AI atau kecerdasan buatan yang dibuat oleh seorang developer. Want to stand a chance against the mind of developer, iyalah. We won't be able to comprehend everything developers made and did to this game. You may not understand completely now, but I'm sure you will find your answer on your journey. Okay, mom, dad, wish me luck for my journey. I just need to pack few things before leaving. By the way, dad, here's the coffee you asked me to buy. Tadi kan harusnya dikasih. Fuck, man. I just take it with you. I'm sure we'll need it somewhere in the future. But why would I need coffee? Come on, be a good boy and just take it, will ya? Well, okay then, if you insist. Lagunya lucu. Lagunya lucu lagi. Dan kayaknya ngepacknya di sini. Time to do some packing. Dan, pakai duitnya. SLF Sarah. Pakai duitnya. Gak punya duit. Aduh. Okay. Ah, sorry. That's not enough. It's cold there. You should bring your jacket and extra one in case anything happen. But ma'am. Okay. I'll bring the extra jacket. Balik lagi. Ah, here it is. This should be enough, I hope. Okay, ma'am. Dah. Nyanyi lagi. Bunyi nyanyi. The port seems like a good place to start. Okay. Dan ini harus mesti klik. Ini apaan patung ini? Kemana sih? Kesini ya, bapak-bapak kaptennya. Itu benar kan, kapten? The ship will take you to the Fate Beach. Wah, pantai keyakinan. We'll bring rations and volunteers there. Can't you join us? I just to go there, but I'm not sure whether I will be a volunteer or not. Can I just board the ship to go there? Well, it's okay if you want to board my ship, but you have to pay. Even some of the volunteer pays to fund the sailing and to ration for the victims there. Okay, it's 40. Should be okay. Talk to Megan when you're ready. Cool. To go. So you're ready to go now? Yes. Okay, off we go. Wow, this ship sure looks bigger inside. I guess I can just sleep until we reach Fate Beach. Also, explore this ship a bit. Explore. Alright, I'll rock around for a while. Random dude that love to break the football. Good choice. You may find some interesting side quests on the ship. Oh, and please don't call me random dude that love to break the football. Just give me a quattro. Okay, quattro. 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 Quattro bukannya artinya empat. For now, I can only bring. They surely need someone to work on. Di manakah side quest? Musiknya. Ha. I may not like it, but I'm still like Jeff. Okay. Wah, pretty. Sorry. Klik lagi. On second thought, she will think I'm a creep if I just come to her. I should find a topic to approach her. Udah seru. Tanda tanya. She saw me trying to approach her. She must be thinking I'm total creep now. Okay. Tanya. Okay then, kita balik ke Quattro. Quattro, Detro, but the bow. I mean, guys, sure, you want to know how I approach the random cutie on the balcony, right? What? How did you know? Me, her, some doors, and some random one-liner NPCs are the only object you can interact with in this area, and I'm sure that none of you are interested to overall those one-liners or the doors. Yeah, benar sih. How can you say? I mean, the people here are quite interesting. Just a minor thing. The point is, my guess is correct, right? I don't really understand how you know about all of this, but it seems like you can help me here. Of course, I can. Breaking the fourth wall is my job in this game. Okay, Quattro. Lucky you, I have this game guide with me here. You should be able to find a way to approach there. Oh, I can approach. Only if you have coffee in your bed. What? Why would you need coffee? This is the only side quest you got until this point. Whatever, man. I guess my pop is right. I will need this coffee at some point in my journey. Cool, here, take this. This is a game guide. Thanks. Let's check the random chaotic section. How it says, just approach here by saying hello man, I've come, rat. Why, guys, I still really try to be brave. Hey, thanks a lot for the guide, man. Anything. Fuck you, man, Quattro. So return my coffee. I don't need game guide. Hello, yes. Is there anything I can help you with? Okay, I give up. I don't even know how to properly process for this kind of thing goes. So let's just skip it and pretend that everything went well for the main character. Okay, selesai. So here we are, Fate Beach Refugee Camp. Campnya para pengungsi, we will go to the disaster scene tomorrow morning. So maybe you can look around and get to know the villagers. That's a good idea. Okay, so kita ngomong-ngomong dengan villagers sekarang. Semoga aja ada yang ramah atau ngasih duit. I need to make some calculation about the optimal method of evacuation. Wow. And after the evacuation is done, I will stay for a while to open an energy school. Kayaknya ini ya anak itu ya. Anak kampus gua UPI. This is a reminder to us that we are nothing compared other higher power in this world. Yes, of course, Elder. Lakshmi, this time will be an emergency workshop. Ada petang gak? Ada petang gak? They love standing barefoot on the beach while feeling the breeze. I don't know why a place that just got hit by a disaster can feel so peaceful and calming. Ah, sorry. After seeing the disaster scene from the ship this morning, I think I will have around a bit. I don't know how long I will be here at all. Besides, I shouldn't forget the main objective of my journey. Ah, about that, you should try to talk King Samban Fajr here. I am sure we'll be able to think of something afterward. What do you mean? Just try to think of it. Okay, I'll try. Alder. Thankfully, the number of victims aren't as many as the tsunami disaster 10 years ago. Ini Aceh? Atau di mana? Gue gak tahu, kurang jelas. Hi, this and 10 on the left are the emergency 10. The one that the sick people are treated here. Most of our belongings have been swept by the waves. Sedih. I guess it's a reminder that everything in this world is only temporary. Yes, of course. Most of the clothes we wear now are from the disaster reliefs. They told me this will be the emergency kitchen. I guess I need to change to proper attire and start cooking soon. Even though I am villager of Fate Beach, I don't want to just stand still and wait for help. I will join the evacuation team tomorrow. Okay. Good things for other people is something that developers want from us. Oh, this means everything I do is for the sake of getting developer attention to. The villagers seem to be very calm about what happened. They really believe that all of these are the works of developers. Kerjaan Tuhan. Therefore, they believe it happens with its own reason. I know Fate Beach is full with people of faith, but I don't know their faith is this strong. Maybe Quattro knows the reason for this. So kita balik lagi ke Quattro gitu. Coba kita tanya Quattro. Have you talked with the people here? Yes, I have, and I'm kind of surprised to see how they relate this tragedy with their faith. It amazes me how strong their faith is. Well, maybe it's because this place is so close with the location of the credit tablet. Credit tablet? What is that? Why is it a stone tablet with the name of developers inscribed on it? Some people believe it's a proof of developers' existence. What? Do you know where is the tablet's location? Yeah, it's located inside a cave in the forest about 2 kilometers north from here. Do you want to check it yourself? Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Gitu. I want to check it with my own eyes. Oh, hold your horses, boy. It's a little bit far, but if you go now, you may be able to reach the place and return here before sunset. Okay, I'll be going now then. You just need to take the path with the little fences up there, right? Yes, from there, just follow the route and you should be able to reach the cave easily. Okay, thanks for the info. So, kita ke cave yang ada tablet-tabletnya. Wait, oh, Quattro, what's the matter? I was just thinking, maybe I should go with you. Okay, what's with the sudden decision though? Don't know, just feel like doing it. You don't mind my company, right? Yes, of course, I don't mind. Great, you should show vegan now. Definitely. Of course. After around 2 kilometers of walk. This must be the place they talk about. We need to check the place fast so we can return to other side. Cepat-cepat. Oh, ini nih. Aduh, sorry. Gue lagi. Here it is. The credit table I've been telling you before. There are several things written on it. It's kind of hard to read it, but I think it says credit ending, gak tahu juga. A game by Muhammad Fahmi. Muhammad Fahmi Hasni. I bear Kerokun, deviantart.com. Music by Diamond. Okay, dewa-dewanya nih. Gorlami McCake. This is it. This might be the proof of the developer existence then. But of course, far from what you call definitive proof. I should have realized this from the start, but there's just no way I could ever find definitive proof of developer existence. You already told me about your stories, but I'm just curious, why do you really need that to find definitive proof of the developer existence? Well, you can find in your heart. I'm not even sure myself. Maybe I can find a proof of developer's existence. People will stop making fun and judging my religion. That's ridiculous. Whatever you do, people will always find something bad to talk. Yes. The best thing you can do is just be patient and prove them that whatever you believe has taught you to be a better person. That's a really good point actually. Besides, if you look at how villagers of faith each believe, they'll really care about what you believe in as long as you are a good person. Really, I don't know, but it's my first time here. I thought most of them are believers of developers. Well, it's true that most of them are believers, not believers, Justin Bieber. But there are also some non-believers there. Believers. And yet I never heard any bad news that come from this difference. As far as I know, they live with a lot of principles they learn from their belief. And among all the principles they believe in, one of my favorite is the best thing you can do to people with different beliefs is to show respect to them, and the worst thing you can do is not to care about it at all. Really? So even if you meet someone with a belief you disagree with, you shouldn't offend them just because you have different views on how we should live. So yakinlah dengan keyakinanmu sendiri, as long as their belief is not messing with other people's life, of course. You are right. Jadi saling menghargai itu sangat penting di budaya apa sih yang beragam atau agam, saling hidup beragama. There are others who have different belief with me, yet they can respect what I believe without making any silly assumptions or stereotypes. But does this mean that my journey to find the proof of developers' existence is pointless? No, of course not. You just started your journey and you already learned something important and meet some new people. You're right, I'm sure if I continue this journey, I'll be able to learn more about life and how to deal with people, of course. So what are you going to do now? For now, I'll have around here and learn from the people in this place. After that, who knows? Okay, we better return to the gram before they start sending a search team for us. I think they will be too busy watching the performance from the dancer and musician to think about us. That's quite possibly, actually. So, Finn, tamat. Kenapa nggak bahasa Indonesia aja tamat gitu? Orang-orang bakal ngelihat ini game dari mana. Tapi yang jelas game yang benar-benar singkat. Pesannya dapat sedikit tapi nggak terlalu banyak itu ya. Yang di awal misalnya oceh-ocehannya lebih banyak mungkin biar lebih dapat lagi gimana hubungan antara ini nih, antara si tangan dan si apa sih si tangan developer dan si itunya dapat. So thank you for watching. See you next episode. Gua kasih 9 out of 10 ini karena emang keren banget. Beda banget konteks dan konsepnya. Game ini kalau enggak salah dibuat 6 bulan lamanya. Itu pun karena kesibukan dari developernya sendiri. So thank you for watching.